Hi guys, how's everyone doing here today? We're here from the New York City Comic Con. Thank you for watching. So. Behind me, it's a bit of a waiting line. We got here a little early, and we have to wear masks inside. I don't know how long that's going to last, but got a little time to wait, so see you soon.
Down, so let's get ready for
hey! He's a pro.
Alright, so we've got 4 days of Comic-Con ahead of us.
Yeah, we do.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah. I don't believe it.
Are you ready? We got so much cool stuff planned to show you. I'm excited. What do we got?
Also want to say we have people watching at home as well, so those of you who are watching at home, make sure you are checking out the live stream, not just for dope live stage. Huh? My mic is number one. All right.
Here we are, baby.
I also feel very special. Yes, because we want to make sure the folks at home can hear us. So for those of you who are watching at home in the live stream, you're not going to get just dope live stage. You're going to get live streaming from up in our awesome, awesome, awesome Marvel Live Lounge, as well as some amazing other videos and panels.
Well, if y'all are only here for the day, you can definitely catch out the rest of the weekend, because we're going to be streaming on Marvel.com, we're going to be on Twitch, we're going to be on Twitter, we're going to be on TikTok, and of course you can follow along with all of our best social updates on Instagram as well. You can follow along at Marvel, I believe we have a hashtag MarvelNYCC.
Yeah, absolutely, we are everywhere you want to be, so if you want to interact with us, you can come to the Marvel booth, we'd love to see you. For those at home, like Red said, you need to use that hashtag MarvelNYCC.
Holy Grail, and I'm not having any luck here. What the f***? We'll be right back. because that pretty much concludes the video. So, as we say, hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching, and until next time.